Hello friends, now we are start to our page number part 4 in injection molding, and this page for our heaters. So first we will be collect our graphics view, and then I have already here my graphics dot inch. Okay, now I will be make the layout size, and this is my size is 150 and 390, 6 and also 6. So now I want to be give the name. And the name is okay, click here also. Heater 1. This is my name, so I give the size 125 and height I'll give to 15. Text format I need in center, and P3 is little bigger. This one I need to be make again 19, so this is my heater number 1. Now I need the display, so for display I will be this is shown my present value center first. This is only output, and my PLC address is integer output 1, and I have maximum 3 digit. And now I no need to corner, need the solid line, and color I want. After that we need to write here present value, and need space also background color. We need black, and text color we need red. Now we'll go to our text format and make the size of text 19. Okay, 21, and layout we need 118 and height 50. So, radius also will be changed. We no need the radius corner, and this is our present value. Now same I will make copy and bring down and change the color. Sorry, we need the green, and this one I need the set value. Also, this is not output, this is input. This is input. This is integer output, input, and not in binary, it's decimal. Up to here is our one part is complete. Now I will take a slider and I will be change the sliders. Slider also is our input. Integer input. Integer input, okay. And this one also not HMI, this one also integer input. So here also I have little mistake before, now it's okay. We need to change also the text size 23, and this one also I want to make 23. That's now HMI appearance background in this color yellow. Okay, and here I no need symmetric. I have the centigrade sign. I'll already copy here. Now appearance is slider border. I need a line in color black and zero radius, solid line layout, which is yes, I no need slider. Also selection marks I no need, and size I need 56 or 55 by 200 This slider I will fix here. Slider size also we can change according to our requirement if we need 214 15. Now I need bar. The bar size is sure, this is with our output. So this is my output. Appearance. We can make the red also, no problem. That's according to our requirement, according to our choice, not requirement. So I'll make dark green. Text color I will make the black. Marks I no need. Border I need the solid and black. Now scale label we need. Marker I no need, and the size is 215, sorry, this 155 and 215. There is also label also I need unit in degree. Now is everything is okay. Lines no need, marker no need, show range no need to show range, and now we need the switch. For switch, first of all we need the input. Our switch input is input number 1. Label we no need, and appearance text we need the black. On when is on green, when is off is red, and radius also we need to change. Now we need to go to fill pattern. Is what about if we make below this one, and this one radius I want to make the black both, and now go to layout. And this one I will fix it here. Thirty-five.